Here we are. We're at the Chicago Athenaeum. There's 50 designers in there with their spring point of view.
And you know, Susan, there is one common thread to this show.
What is it?
What is it? They're all from Chicago.
The purpose is to make people aware of all of the talent that we have in this city. I think a lot of people know labels, but they don't know that they're made in Chicago.
There's a happy feel to your clothes.
I love designing whimsical clothes. I think the world needs a lot of happiness, you know, and I want to be able to give it to them.
You are known for Trapunto stitching.
Yes.
And voila, here it is. I think it's just amazing. Do they run one stitch at a time
yes,
when they do this?
Yes, they do.
Wow, look at that.
And this is a bias tape that goes around it.
Tell us your point of view for spring.
Sheer. See-through, light, airy.
Wow, let's see.
You don't wear anything under this. Everyone's been saying, what do you wear under? You wear nothing under
nothing,
it. It's three layers of fabric. That's all you need.
Nothing. Nothing is going to show.
Nothing will show. See how it's discreetly three layers right through here, two layers here. It's ready for summer.
You're known for the most
wow
beautiful hand painting on silk than we've ever seen. Are you an artist first or a fashion designer?
I really want to paint, so it's not much style, but lots of painting.
Can you show us the scarf?
Wow. Beautiful.
Let's talk about Spring 97. This is one of your designs back here, right?
Yes.
This is beautiful. You're known for doing very sort of architectural things, right?
Yes.
Does living here and seeing all these magnificent buildings influence you when you design?
Absolutely.
Which building is this? And you know what's so nice is this is an architecture museum,
right,
and there's fashion included.
This is the only museum of architecture and design in the United States. And the idea here is that we really want to build Chicago as an important design center. Chicago is the Milan of America.